If you've looked up at the night sky this month, chances are that you've seen an extra bright dot in the western sky. That bright dot, visible after sunset and into the night, is Venus. Tonight, Venus will be next to one of our neighboring stars, Aldebaran. This red giant is only 65 light years away in the constellation Taurus. As the 14th brightest star in our sky, Aldebaran is easily visible, even from cities. To see this duo, head out just after sunset and look for the brightest, non-moving dot in the western half of the sky. That's Venus. One fist length to the lower left of that dot, you'll find Aldebaran glowing as the eye of Taurus. Aldebaran and the other stars of Taurus have been recognized since the Bronze Age, 5,000 years ago. As you gaze at the star's reddish hue, you'll be following in the footsteps of thousands of years of astronomers.